escape.
Quake! Order guide you. Gather!
Illusion shattered!
Shiver!
Inazuma shines eternal!
Stabilize.
Judgment. Shine down.
Boom. This will do. Order guide you.
You can't run.
You see no more.
This is order.
Illusion shattered. You can't run. Yeah. Shiver.
To the fairy, gather.
Yeah.
We'll have order.
You can't run.
Windblade.
Yeah. Punishment.
You win this battle.
Thank you. one.
Stabilize!
Going somewhere?
Torn to oblivion!
Solidify! This is order!
Judgment!
Disappear!
Solidify!
Shine down! Now you shall perish! There is... Shiver!
Stabilize! Order guide you!
You win this battle.
Inazuma shines eternal!
Stabilize!
Ah, traveler, welcome. Good to see you. What can I get for you?
We want some blackback perch stew.
All right, blackback perch stew it is. Make yourselves at home. It'll be right out for you in just a moment.
Thanks, Chef Mao.
I was just thinking about you guys, and now you're here. It feels like you heard my call and came running.
You mean you were about to come looking for us?
Uh-huh. There's something I want to discuss with you guys. Did you happen to see how the city looked on the way over here? Everyone's getting ready for the Moon Chase Festival.
Moon Chase Festival? Is that another one of Liyue's ancient traditions?
That's right. Moon Chase is a big festival where we celebrate the arrival of the fall by moonlight. The old folks say that thousands of years ago, this was the time of the year when the Adepti would seek the way. But it's completely different nowadays. We eat our favorite foods, spend time with friends and relatives, enjoy the moon and the flowers. So much easier. Basically, we just do all the things that people like doing and don't take a whole lot of effort.
Sounds like Paimon's kind of festival.
With your great taste in food, Moon Chase Festival is sure to be to your liking.
Hey, if you got a problem with Paimon's taste, just spit it out.
So are you guys free these days? I'm taking part in this year's Masterful Chefs. If possible, I'd like you to be my culinary consultants.
That's right. Getting some suggestions from friends will broaden your horizons.
Masterful Chefs, huh? So is that like a competition?
Right, yeah. I guess you probably haven't heard about it before. Every year, Moon Chase Festival has a different theme, usually picked by the Qixing. This year's theme is Feast of the Bounteous Land, so the Qixing decided to organize a cooking competition.
Feast of the Bounteous Land. Pretty much sums up what Liu is all about. Great theme.
I totally agree. I heard it was Ningguang that came up with it. She's so amazing and so full of mystery. Well, I want to take part in the competition, but coming up with new dishes is hard work. By the time you finally thought of something, cooked it, taste tested it, it can be hard to judge whether you're really into something or not. And so, I was thinking, I could get the two of you to help by gathering everyone's thoughts on what makes a great dish. I really want to think outside the box this time. And to do that, I'm going to need lots of different ideas from lots of different people.
This'll be a piece of cake! We've got friends from all over the map, haven't we?
You sound pretty confident.
Well, you know, not to brag or anything. But first things first, let's have a delicious one-man meal. After that, we can go around to all of our friends in Liyue and get their ideas one by one.
Okay, great. Also, Guoba should be back soon, so we can all go together.
Here's your blackback perch stew, folks.
Mmm, it smells so good.
It's my pleasure.
That was so delicious. Theory confirmed, this is definitely chili pepper weather.
Xiangling can be a bit of a handful, so please look out for her while you're out and about.
Come on, Dad, why would you say that?
Because I know you all too well, my dear, that's why. You mustn't be quite so reckless when you're out in the wild, you understand? You'd do well to be a little more cautious, like our traveler friend.
Don't worry, we're all friends here. Let's all look out for each other.
Ah, and Guoba's back. Roly-poling around as usual.
All right, let's pack up and head out.